reach are the compass?
Yeah, this isn't creepy. A dead end. There's gotta be some way to activate it.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this? Getting out that way.
put a tracker on me, didn't you?
Well, you have a favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing? Hector, apparently I'm no longer calling the shots, so dismantle everything and
slip Keith open from Captain Chip.
Wait!
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector, good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't get Keith. No. So, any close to finding me knife yet?
I'm almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious? All right, almost there, sir.
Go on, put the compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.
Thank you. gotta act.
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad. History time. Captain Lin Kong's too. A legend has it that this guy, even all Pharaoh, got the locust of building one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire. But nobody knew where the tomb was. But, my guess is, Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that. Buck tipped them off.
Man, we better get a good cut if we find this thing. I gotta get big.
I hear you. Grabbing look doesn't pay like it used to.
No kidding. Those sooty bastards are hardly worth the time nowadays.
Thank you.
want to die out here, asshole!
To put up with this crap.
Found you!
Like acid, definitely not going in there.
Huh?
Same door as last time. Open sesame. Toast. Gotta be another way. Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO. No one's seen this for hundreds of years. This guy was really, really crazy.